This is Nancy Woods, and I'm here at Shastri Bhavan with a very eminent personality. His name is K.N. Raghu, and he is from the Indian Oil Corporation. Sir, we were just having a discussion about the crude oil, and what do you think is going on because of the crude oil, the change that is taking place? What is going on with this flow of oil, direction of flow?
See, madam, the world produces different types of crude oil, light, sweet and hot, required for different production of end use. Now, India is now presently procuring crude oil from various sources where it is available at our rate, so that we can save foreign exchange from Russia, from Arabian countries, from other sources where it is easily available. And it is, the price is changing on a day-to-day basis. With the result, now the government of India is also forced to change the price of petroleum products by 6 a.m. the next day. The validity of the price is valid for 24 hours from 6 a.m. to 6 a.m. next day, and the price changes next day whether less or little more. But in India now, what we feel is the taxes are little more and the prices are little high. But people have become used to that, they are buying and they are using. And over a period of time, it is predicted that by 2040 or 2050, India is going to be one of the world most producing crude oil facilities, because the crude oil which is now presently in the other part of world, like Arabian countries, there is a gradient and is slowly falling towards our country, India, and it is going to be a very high source of availability of crude oil, and we'll enjoy the benefits of the God's gift. But it is delayed over a period of time.
So what you are trying to say, sir, is that nature is taking a different course.
Yes, nature is helping.
Where it is changing the direction of oil.
Yes.
Because as
not,
we
not
know...
Not changing. Nature is helping our country to have our own source of crude oil.
The thing is this, that we have to remember that India is known as an agricultural country. But this perception, if the nature is helping...
Agriculture is different.
I get it. But yes, now having the oil supply will make it in the industrialized countries.
More, so, not only industrialization, we can offer crude oil to so many other countries,
right,
like Bangladesh, like so many other countries.
Absolutely. I agree with you.
And we earn foreign exchange.
So the thing is that the image...
We become rich.
Yes, the image of India in a few years from now...
Not few years, but it's taking about another 3 decades.
Another 3 decades,
yes,
you reckon?
Yes, it is going to be like that.
I see, okay.
It's a prediction.
Okay. So, I think on that note, I'm going to end this interview. And it's been very nice talking to you.
No, it's my
and
pleasure.
Thank you for
you.
This information.
God has brought me to this now to meet you.
But the great thing is that this will be going out very shortly. It will be published. And of course, a lot of people will hear this. And I think there will be very much delightment from all aspects that our country in India,
yes,
is going to make some big social changes, economic
and
changes.
That is why the government of India is toiling every day for this.
The other thing is, I am in Shastri Bhavan, and I noticed that there is a lot of rules and regulations when it's coming to gas, oil, explosives.
No. See, all those things are required.
Yes.
Keeping it India's environment ready.
Okay, that's...
So, we cannot...
compromise.
We cannot... Safety is important.
Safety is very
important. And that's why the PESO department here,
yes,
in Nagpur, all over India,
yes,
is ensuring your personal safety. So, you should not suffer.
As you can see, the standards in India are quite high.
Very high. This is
the Peso department, and I'm with the gentleman himself from Indian Oil Corporation. And I'm here to say that the standard is really high, and they are gearing up for changes in India that are about to take place.
Yeah.
So on that note, thank you, sir.
Very
I'll return. Bye-bye.